What's going on, everyone? Eric here with another Lost Production. We got a request to platinum the Division, so that's what we're gonna do. I'm here with Ordinary Guy 92. How's it going?
Oh, it's going pretty well.
$482,000. Are you on crack? Maybe I can't afford these prices.
Hey, it's recession time.
Right? Nobody's playing anymore. Dude, I'm only at 77,000. All right, so I guess we got to earn everything the old-fashioned way and go out and earn it. Because, dude, we're only getting further behind in the levels, and that's all that's going to be in the Dark Zone. And we still have trophies we have to do in the Dark Zone. Trophies!
Well, which ones do you want to do first? You want to do the everything?
Yeah, we're going to go collect everything.
Alright, well, I better get some weapons then.
Good luck. I couldn't find any weapons. Nothing worth buying or whatnot.
Get my stuff all set up. Look at my abilities, make sure I got...
Hey, what you need? Best in the bar right here.
I don't know. It seems a little out of place.
Ah, it's cool.
You'll
be back one of these days.
Special win.
Okay, see you.
I'll be outside waiting for you. You're fine.
Okay, I'll be there. Just a second.
Alrighty. So, if you're just now tuning in, I'm Eric with another Lost Production. Got a request to platinum the Division. Had been working on it for a little bit, but then kind of stopped. But since we got a request for it, we'll go ahead and finish it out. The rest of the... let me pull up my map. All we have left, we've already finished this side. We'll have to go back through and redo some of these new missions.
Take a break. This patrol has been brutal.
Oh, there you go. That's how you get the Phoenix credits.
Wait. You smell that?
But
we have to do.
The required gear score is for 160. Fuck. We don't even have the required gear score yet. But, so what we gotta do is we gotta come over here and finish up these last little bit of encounters to unlock these areas. And once they're unlocked, they'll actually show you where all the other stuff's hidden. So there should be several trophies we should knock out tonight, especially the one where you have to complete 20 missions with somebody in your party. There's actually,
yeah, we should be close to that one.
Yeah, we should. There's actually, and then once we level up and get stronger, we can actually go back and do the other trophy where we have to...
Is this what I think it is?
Yeah, because right now we're not strong enough for nothing, dude. Well, the game left us behind. So, the safe houses have stuff for us, but I ain't too worried about it. We'll just go to this one safe house, and then we'll knock out these side missions, and we'll just start working our way down and back up. How's that?
Sounds good to me.
All right, so we're going to be fast-tracking to Madison Stan when you come out here.
Madison. All right.
I hope everybody's having a good Thursday. Half crooked.
I hope so. Tomorrow's Friday.
Friday. Run! Oh. Run! Cause terror on these streets. I don't know. Waiting on
there
Oregon.
We go.
Guy spends all day shopping so he can match his knee pads with his pants.
No.
No. He'll come out and he'll be like, does this all this match? Does this make my butt look big? I'm messing with you, I'm sorry. Come on.
It's okay. On my way.
Guess I better restock just in case. Yes. Oh, yeah, look, I gotta restock. I need an ammo. I thought they changed the break and run out, but nope.
So going down to Madison. Actually, we got a couple of phone recordings and files before that, so we're actually going to go to the meat locker.
The meat locker? Where's the meat locker?
Right by Madison Stand, down at the bottom, to the right. Over on 24th West. Well, West 24th Street. We got daily and weekly assignments too that should help. Oh, those were up there, but we're not high enough for that.
Well, oh crap, I gotta go over here. Do you got an echo? If you look at your map?
Yeah.
Press R1 to intel.
Okay.
You got a little one all the way to the left by Camp Hudson?
No, that was the one you missed, remember?
Oh yeah, I gotta go do that. Alright, so where are we going? We're going
Meat Locker.
Meat Locker?
Yeah.
Alright. How do you I forgot how you fast travel there.
You press square, but for some reason it's not letting me. It keeps pushing me out.
Do they take the fast travel out?
Why would they do that? That literally makes no sense. Alright, there you go. Now it's working. I had to back out and then I had to hit square and then X to accept the fast travel. But there for a minute it wasn't working.
Okay, there we go.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Just walking down the street, singing boo la dee 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 dum doo doo doo.
You trying to get my video flagged?
214?
Yeah, I told you, we got left behind. I don't know what happened, dude. We took a 3-month break and we got destroyed.
What am I, level 79? What are you?
Take care. And I'll see you around.
I don't even know what my level is.
You can't buy from over there.
Come together on this. Help each other out. We're New Yorkers, that's what we do.
So now we got a couple of missions over here we have to finish. Find phones, find this, find that.
A time like this is nothing but an opportunity to steal shit. And I don't mean food or medicine. I'm talking about stuff they don't even use.
Oh, this is where these lockers were.
But it's about to get worse.
It's where the stuff would be when it was glowing. Alright.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Alright, so we're gonna come out and I'm gonna have the first thing marked for us.
Right there.
Yep. I guess it's up there.
You don't have a phone right here?
It's up here on the roof. Oh, there it is right there.
Mom, Jake says he's going to eat Raymond. He says there's no food in the stores.
That's crazy talk.
And that they eat guinea pigs in Mexico all the time.
Honey, calm down. No one's eating Raymond. Now put Jake on the phone.
Hello?
Jake, be nice to your sister.
I said she could have half.
I mean it.
Fine. But don't blame me if she starves.
608 feet. Circle.
Oh yeah. Running around like a couple of noobs.
Pretty much what we're doing for.
Do we get to feel like that again? Please do not cough on or make physical contact with others while waiting.
Don't forget to activate your stuff. We have to do that 100 times.
Oh, here it is right here.
The hell happened out there? The whole city's gone nuts. Thought I had this group of kids locked out, pulled up behind them and put the gun right in their faces. But instead of handing everything over, they frickin' drew on me. I almost got away, but then this other kid jumps down from a fire escape and hits me in the face with a bat.
Yeah, I think you lost some teeth.
Unbelievable. How are we supposed to make it when even kids go around with guns and baseball bats? What kind of sick world are we living in?
I can't do this anymore. Bliss is completely out of control. He's got us executing civilians, and when Sergeant Alvarez refused, they shot him for treason.
We need someone on the inside.
I'm not killing another civilian.
You shoot one civilian, we save 1,000. We're counting on you.
You're beginning to sound just like him.
Just carry out the mission.
This is how
That's
many marks ever shows up.
I can be purple line.
What's that drop too often?
Nothing. Hopefully you got something good.
Nothing. Alright, I gotta reload this.
All right,
there we go.
Here we go. Oh, yeah, I forgot we had those.
Little mods?
Yeah.
Punching the beastie.
Oh. Why did we stop playing this game?
Detective Walensky speaking.
Baby, someone's broken into the apartment.
Don't go inside.
Too late. But there's no one here.
It's not safe.
Nothing seems to be missing.
Game that came out.
Oh, no. Wait. I remember why.
Did you leave a dollar bill on the fridge?
No.
There's writing on it. For your piggy bank.
Doggies.
Signed, your friend Reed.
Don't touch it.
Who's Reed?
You had all that stuff going on, getting ready to move and everything else, the family coming in and out, and we just stopped playing.
Oh, that's right. I remember. Me moved on to something else.
Yep. Well, I wasn't going to play without you.
Don't tell me you're buying into Bliss's crap.
Sorry to burst your bubble, Hans, but people are savages. Yesterday, we caught a guy taking a dump in the Sierra Reservoir. Poisoned the whole neighborhood for a laugh.
I've seen messed up things.
That's my point exactly.
But it's no excuse. Benitez has it right. These people need help, not a bullet in the head. And if you can't see that...
Then what?
Well, I guess it's over.
Maybe some of those people did need a bullet in the head.
Oh. Sometimes that's the solution.
Right.
Oh crap, you left.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Oh, what's up, guys? Is that you shooting?
Yep.
Are you waiting for me?
Yep.
Dun, 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 dun. Can you slide? Do you see?
No.
How do you go in the cover?
I know you double press X to roll. Papa. While running. Marshall! Oh, a blue item. Sometimes those are better than what you do. Nope, it's lame. Selling material.
We got more over here.
Have to go down.
Your dude walked right by you. I let them all up for you, and you let them run away.
That's okay.
Alright, let's go grab this phone.
Hey, no.
Yes.
You don't do that. Bad dog. Where the hell is this phone? Oh, I guess it's back alleyway, I'm guessing.
We have right here.
Tell me some good news. Yeah, I'm looking at a big red brick apartment complex over by the East River. Looks easy to defend. No armor to speak of, and there's still people around. Rich folk. Shouldn't cause us any problems, and probably got a lot of food and shit stashed. I say we set up here.
You and your boys shake the place up, cause some trouble, and see who fights back. Things was good.
You're breathing heavy in the mind.
Lorraine, see what she thinks about moving in. Understand?
Oh yeah. I'm good.
Get on it.
Do what?
Daily?
Oh, there we go. Yeah, Tim Phoenix credit. I don't know what we did for it, but okay.
We have can kill 10 killers.
Really?
Yeah, that's the deal.
Oh, man, there's a bunch. Crafting assignments, Dark Zone assignments, combat assignments, weekly assignments, strategic assignment, weekly ISAC assignment. We got a bunch of stuff in here.
Holy crap.
Daily missions, the Grand Central Station.
Got a better weapon.
Let's see. Grand Central Station complete. Replay the mission on difficulty hard to earn this daily reward. The mission reward is 7,777 credits and a weapon. Blue weapon. Same with this one, except it's only 4,600. So, that's interesting. But we can't do any of the incursions because we're not enough high enough level. So let's go grab these phones so we can start locking out these areas so we can go to the Dark Zone and start doing some of those. Actually, or do you want to go straight to the Dark Zone and start trying to knock out some of that stuff? I know the Dark Zone could be a pain. Alright, so we'll go grab this phone and head into the Dark Zone.
Okay. Guess we're gonna find this ladder.
I'm gonna take the shortcut.
Circle, not X.
Yeah, yeah. I caught that like at the last second. Circle, not X. I guess you can't just jump down.
Just take myself away.
John, where are you?
All
we're
right.
Right at the gate.
So the quickest the way
guard haven't
into
let anyone
the dark
in like
zone.
Half an hour. People are fighting with the guard. Shit! Someone just threw a brick. This is getting ugly. Where are you?
We're about a mile behind you. Oh, man, nothing's moving. People are leaving their cars and walking. Hey, what's happening? John! They shot someone! Linda! Get down! They...
Oh, John! DZ.
John! Hello?
What's going on?
Thank you.
see what we got here.
You go in without this, you're dead.
It's been so long, I forget how to read this stuff. Holy crap. The shotgun does 55.3k damage. But I don't have enough money for it.
No. Think about buying something next time.
Leland?
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Warning. Entering dark tone.
You already out there?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I said I was going out there. Here, med pack. Oh, I'm down. Oh, did I get my med pack down in time, or is that your med pack? I'm on fire. More purple light.
Leland, no. I think they added a new, level system.
That's what I was telling you. That's why you have to look at the score now. It's kind of like the light on the, Oh, somebody's dropped their backpack here. I'll just gank that right up. Alright. So, we... Cover me for a second. I want to pull up the trophies. The Division trophies. Alright, so what we're looking for. Here we go. Alright, so for the Dark Zone, what we have to do is. Alright, successfully extract a contaminated area from the Dark Zone, which we did that one. So then there's mass extraction. Extract an item from all 8 extraction zones. Then there's plundered. Extract a superior or high end from the Dark Zone. Headhunter, kill a named elite in the Dark Zone. And then you just made the list. Kill 10 named enemies in the Dark Zone. Kill a player who's gone rogue. And then kill 20 rogue agents. That one might be the hard... It's gonna be killed
20 rogue agents.
Yeah. I feel like that one's gonna kick our butt. And actually, there's a drop zone right over here. So let's go over here, because I don't think we've done this one yet. Oh, he's grouchy.
He's tired.
Extraction called.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
Whoop.
X, go in the cover, circle, jump over.
You have to tell yourself the same thing too, huh? Well, let me recall my med pack, so here's a med pack.
Yeah, like every new weapon you get, even though if it's not purple, it's probably equipped, you said, like a level 131.
Yeah. Agreed. Ooh, DZ ranked up.
What level are you?
20, I think I said.
I'm at 19. All right, here's the ride.
All right, we got enemies all around us, so. Get yours on there.
That guy up from the back.
Crap. Alright, I got mine. Get yours. Hurry up. Go.
We've got the package.
Well, I just got sniped.
30 seconds till extraction.
Oh, I'm down. I'm coming to you. I'm coming to you. Just don't die. And then I'll drop out a... I'll drop out stuff for you. Here you go. Good kill. Alright.
Extraction complete.
Oh! Where am I being shot from? Oh, up there in the tower. Oh, I'm down. Dude, they're all over you.
Yeah, I'm about to go down too.
Yep. Well, at least we got the stuff out of there. Alright, so now we need... Now all we need to do is... extract at... 7 more. Which I know we've already done some of them, but I can't remember which ones it was.
Yeah, I forgot.
Oh, he's grouchy.
Mm-hmm.
Is he biting a nap? Well, sleep. I guess it would be nap time.
No, what it is he lost his bottle. So I have to give him a sippy cup with milk in it, and he doesn't want it. He wants the bottle. Because he knows. But... Huh? So she's grouchy. Hold on. I'll be right back.
Alright. Alright. For our next plan of attack, let's see. We got this extraction zone over here. There's only one in this area. So that'd be 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7. That's only 7. Where? Oh, and then that would have been 8 down here, the one I didn't count. Duh, duh, duh. Alright. So 1. Yeah, okay. That makes more sense. Alright. So we'll just work our way up and hopefully kill 10 named enemies along the way. Not sure what these landmarks are for. The dark zone contains plenty of available.
Don't waste my time.
Alright, I'm back.
Oh, welcome back.
Where'd you run off to?
I'm still in here. got a backpack that does better than, or I had a backpack in there that did better than what I had.
Yeah, I'm gonna sell all my old stuff I have.
Alright, you ready? We gotta head to that next extraction zone and hopefully kill 10 named enemies while, or a named enemy while we're at it.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
There you are. Alright, here we go.
Is that what you marked on there, right there, the little arrow?
Yep, that's the next extraction zone. In the meantime, we can kill enemies along the way to level up. And hopefully... Ooh, a purple item. Yeah, my shotgun's a lot better. Oop. Oh, I'm down.
I'm gonna have to get that health pack back.
I got my health pack, I just haven't been, I should have been using it. Alright, thank you.
So far, they did a better job than what Destiny did when you leveling up.
Yeah, true. Not gonna argue there. Hey, there's a yellow guy down here. That means he's a named enemy. Or should be, at least. Health pack going down. All right, do you need it or no?
No, I'm good.
All right.
Just have to Destiny
into what?
I've been half tempted to split Destiny and see what changes they did.
Well, good news about the new Destiny come out, they're only adding $30 for it.
They actually made enough money in the other ones, so actually $150. But the thing is, I probably so lost that you just might as well just start from the beginning.
Probably. That's how I feel about this one, but I just don't want to redo all those levels and do everything again. Oh boy, close. Where'd that yellow health go? It was a level 30 yellow. I don't know. That's the only reason I came back down here is because I saw a higher level yellow. Oh, here. Well, he's yellow. But he wasn't named.
We just did this extraction zone, did we?
Do what?
Did we already do this extraction zone?
This one, yes. I just come down here because I thought I saw a named enemy. But we didn't, so we're going to head down this way. Plus, we need to have stuff to take to the extraction point.
Yeah. Alright, I'm on my way.
Bad time.
What do you got?
Thank you.
that up. Crap. Better spray here.
I'm calling to the...
I'd call in here. There you go.
Thank you.
Yep.
Oh, we already called an extraction?
Huh? I did it.
Called in an extraction.
Well, let's go down there and take advantage of it. I got enough items to just put it on extraction. Do you?
Yeah.
All right then.
Hopefully they're not rogue agent.
Well, I guess we'll find out here in a minute. Because they don't. There's nothing for us to go rogue. There's no benefit in it. Other than it gets other players to come our way to help them with trophies. Ow! I'm keeping going. We got 48 seconds. Knees to chest, knees to chest.
I'm about to go down.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
I can't turn around.
Oh, there goes all my items.
Crap.
You got a bird inbound.
And I got
a
respawn,
there's
no reviving me.
Crap.
Supply pod detected. Uploading coordinates. Commencing cargo retrieval.
Like right here, 30 seconds left.
I gotta pick up my items.
Med pack coming to your way. Here you go.
Package is secure. Extraction complete.
You didn't make the med pack, did you?
No.
I'm down too. My med pack should pick me up. It was. Lost 632 DZ points. You lose one key and 464 points or coins.
Mm-hmm.
That's ridiculous. Why did they take your key? Come on, man. Cold-blooded.
Well, here we go. My new items right here.
Well, at least you made that extraction.
With a death wish.
Yeah.
I was really impressed with that.
Anything inventory? Let's...
Sooner or later, you'll be back.
Oh, wait, can I sell my stuff to him to get started? Right. Guess not. Alright, let's go do this. All right,
I got new stuff to put.
Oh, okay.
There's the stash boxes right there. You didn't collect it.
Nothing good. Whatever, I'll just sell the stuff.
You think the dog zone's a joke? Yeah, you know what you're looking at.
No, I don't want
be seeing you.
That's cool. They put a stash box in there now to pick up the stuff automatically.
Yeah, so I had to go all the way back.
Yeah. You're lost if you don't check the zone. You ready?
Just about. It's better.
Forgot I had the throat tattooed.
Alright, now I'm ready.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only.
Alright.
Activated. System rebooted.
So now we're done with that bottom
warning.
Half.
Now entering dog zone.
Hey, let's go over this way. We got a supply drop that come down. Try to get past these guys while starting to fight.
Gotta get there.
Well, we got a minute and 43 seconds. I was just trying not to start a fight with everybody.
Yeah, let's get there.
I want to see what's in the supply drop. We got a ton of enemies up here. They're not going to choose to ignore us, I don't think. Our supply is probably under attack. Hey, we got a named enemy down here. Secured the supply drop. I'm down. I'm crawling to you. I don't want to lose this. Oh, thank you, my friend.
Supply drops have been terminated.
Did you get it?
Oh, I don't know.
Alright, shield's down. I'm down. Crap. I'm on the other side where you were just at. Don't die. Make sure you push the right directional pad so you can reheal your life. Oh, I was coming around to you. The named guy dropped a yellow item.
Down.
Oh, get out there! Oh my god! I'm at. Let's. You ready to bounce, or you want to try to kill them all? Your call.
I want to bounce. We got those. That superior item.
Okay. Closest extraction point is right there. So let's roll.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
Isn't this whole area contaminated? Ooh, a box. It's already been opened. It's a box. It's a box.
Leaving contaminated area.
On top of the roof.
I'm going this way.
Yeah, it's on the roof.
Oh, is this one on the roof?
Yeah, it's the one that's on the roof.
The roof? Yeah, we've done this one, but we'll do it just to be in case it got restarted or something due to whatever.
Yeah.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
Here, mid pack.
Said something, you jinxed it.
Oh, I jinxed it? Alright, just hold on. I'm heading to you.
You got about 20 seconds to get to me.
I got you. I got
I'm
this.
Dead.
No, you're not. What?
No, they should.
Lord bless it.
You got a bird inbound on your position.
Well, I got your stuff. Not my picking it up, but I mean. I got it protected. I guess that's what I meant to
say. Alright, I'm gonna try to run as fast as I can.
Extraction's here for another. Throwing everything I have over here.
Leland, knock it off.
Till extraction complete.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm right here, but I'm not gonna get the roof tonight.
Hurry up. You got 20 seconds. You've made
it. Secured.
You can make it.
15 seconds.
Alright, well, we'll just have to call it again.
Pickup secured.
We'll just have to call it again.
It's milk.
Down. I like your Sam Fisher eyeglassware there.
Oh, thank you.
That's what I wish they would remaster or do a new one of. It's Splinter Cell. Splinter Cell used to be the game mm-hmm. right there, man.
Stuck.
a bird inbound on your position.
Oh, I almost died. Our next extraction zone's in the park, which I know we've done before, but I'm redoing them just in case.
Yeah, just in case.
Alright, you ready?
30 seconds till extraction complete.
Are you ready?
Or do we have to stay here and watch it go up?
Oh, no, I'm just here and watch it go up. Just in case.
In case somebody comes over and steals it?
15 seconds.
Alright, we're good to go.
We're good to go. Alright, here we go.
Extraction successful.
Still didn't get anything good. Here's a ladder over here to get down. I'm stuck. You see this?
Like, you can't move anywhere? What are you, like, frozen?
Yeah, dude. Like... can't even fast travel anywhere. And you can't kill me. Hey, bring the enemy over here to me. There you go. There you go. Don't kill him. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Alright, now you can pick me up. Are you stuck?
I was about to be. I got wires and glutes.
Yeah, so leave that one alone.
Oh, there we go. Oh, crap, they killed me. Yep. Oh, well.
Yeah, I just went to the very top respawn point. So that was an interesting
this
little glitch.
This is the shit you need.
Are you serious, son?
Got 9,000 now. Still not enough to buy anything. I can buy this cool little nifty backpack that I don't need. Here we go. Here's some level 204 crap. But you gotta be a higher. You gotta have a lot more money. Otherwise, you can get nothing.
Being a pain?
You might regret not buying from me.
I don't know where your bottle is.
You shouldn't hide things.
Oh, I feel exactly what it is. He hid it somewhere.
And you were supposed to know where it was at. Did you check under the refrigerator?
Yeah, it won't fit under there.
It was his favorite place in Alaska.
It is here too. He's hidden a few things under there.
You know what you need to put on his bottle is one of those locate fires, so all you gotta do is whistle or snap or somebody finds you?
Where'd you go?
Outside, wait for you. There's a bunch of bad guys over there. Crap going down. You know how it is. We've already did this one, so we're heading up to this extraction point. But before we go there, I guess we'll hit this landmark. What's that landmarks? 3x standard gear. Am I being hit? Are you shooting me?
I wasn't shooting you.
I think he started something.
Oh, I'm down. Crap.
There you go. I just threw my med kit out for you. How did you die?
It wasn't healing me.
Would be nice. Oh, there you are. I wish there was a way where I could look at my stats and how many times I've activated my skills.
That'd be helpful. Surprised we haven't ran into players yet.
I told you that report I read, 90% of the players dropped Division.
Make it hard to get that.
Unless you left the party but was still in this game thing, then we could just farm it together. You know?
Yeah, but we're going off on being the same server.
Dude, our weapons are barely doing any damage. And they're doing fair damage. But I remember at one point where we were tearing them up.
Yeah. We walked through these guys. Let's turn on the lot of clear shots.
I'm down. There's nobody over here by me. Thank you, sir. Your shield's gone.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
Crap, I'm down too. Alright. Gotta go get our stuff. Man, I dropped a lot of stuff.
I didn't have anything, so.
I dropped a couple of purple items. So yeah, getting some of these trophies might be ridiculous. I wish you had Battlefield 4, we'd switch over there and start playing that one.
You can switch it to like Overwatch or something.
No, I want a trophy hunt with you.
Well, I think we should do is we should get out of the Dark Zone. Start doing the stuff out there and get everything done out there so Dark Zone's last.
Right, but that stuff out there is easy to compare everything in here. This is the hardest. And when you trophy hunt, you try to do the hardest first. Why, my first playthrough of Battlefield, I did the on hard. And what I should have done was been doing multiplayer. But it don't make no difference. Live and learn. The problem is, nobody's playing this game anymore. I mean, they are, but they're not, you know? And it's because we're in the lower level PC. Crap, threw out the wrong thing. I do that a lot for my grenade. I'll press L1 like it is in Battlefield. Turn it up though.
He was running too. Ooh, what's this over here?
What's what over where?
Extraction area?
Yeah. That's what I have labeled for us to go to. Hey, let's go in here real quick. What's with this lead mark? What's in landmarks?
I think it's where there's a box with a key. You have to have the Dark Zone key.
Oh, you talking about the one they took away from me?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right. I was in there for life. Alright, so I guess we go back outside. However, we get there and go back to that extraction zone. Oh. I went the wrong way.
Who else wants some?
You're about to get jacked up. Luckily, the box was down.
Yeah, it only heals you, it don't heal me.
Why don't it heal you? I thought it was healing you. Yeah, this is where all the stronger enemies. I mean, we're the farther we go up, the harder the enemies are gonna get, which means the better stuff they're gonna be dropping. Meantime, we're gonna get our butts kicked.
I don't know.
Thanks for catching that grenade for me. I shot my grenade to kill him, and he jumped right in front of it. And when you did, it blew me up.
Oh, my bad.
You didn't say frag out.
Yeah, true. Yeah, it was my fault. I suck. Although, on the kind of up and up, this game's kind of boring.
A little bit.
It's a little monotonous. I don't know so much about boring, but it's a little bit monotonous, which makes it boring. A little. I'm not saying it. I went and put it up there with like the worst games ever. Do what?
I don't know why everyone plays Grand Theft Auto Online.
Oh, I have no idea. Dude, both of those game modes we played, I was so freaking bored. None of it was fun to me. I thought it was gonna be like the kind of like Grand Theft Auto, like, you know, you rise to the top, you have your army, you know, you start as a low level thug and you build your way up into the criminal underworld. That's what I was expecting. But it was nothing like that. They lied to me. Alright, we're almost to the extraction zone. You ready?
Yeah. Let's call it behind cover.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Oh crap, there's an animal in there.
There's
his name, Animal.
Alright, here we go.
He's standing.
You got a bird inbound on your position.
Wrong button.
Sonic. An agent on your team requires aid.
Ah, crap. X, stupid X!
I don't know why I think Circle is going in the cover. I think it's... I don't know why it's on way back here.
Dude, they're chasing me around. They're gonna kill me. Oh, we got 40 seconds to the extraction. Oh my god.
Starting 600 feet away.
I'm 200 feet away.
And there's freaking nuts.
Crap, I'm down. Dude, they just lit me up. Overwatch.
Busy.
Overwatch.
Yeah.
Overwatch. Alright, everybody. That's gonna do it for the Division. There is nobody. It don't seem like there's anybody alive but the enemies. And we are so far behind on leveling. I don't know what happened. So, we're going to go ahead. Me and Warner are going to jump over to Overwatch. Wait, hold on a second. Let me ask him. Yeah, we're gonna go Overwatch. So, I'll see y'all over there. Do 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 do.